Hello my friends and welcome to another Tuesday of Tutorial. I am Leonardo Pérez Nieto and today we will do a simple drawing of a woman with an umbrella in 3D. We begin by sketching the head with the hair, then the shoulders, and we come down through the body and the legs. We do the arms, her dress and an umbrella. I want to do a 3D effect in a very simple way. Let's see how it turns out. We shape the legs a little bit better, and she will be standing in water. She will be coming out of this water, but the liquid will be only in a small space, similar to a photograph, which will be bending up on the sides just a little. I will actually correct this to bend it a little bit more, like so. Good. And now we can start shading. I'm using a 2-to-3 mechanical pencil, which has leads in 3 different sizes and 3 different hardnesses. The list of materials is in the description below the video. Here, the trick to make this drawing look tridimensional is that we are using 2 different perspectives. One is the one of the photograph, which is like laying down on a surface. Now, imagine that piece of paper that I drew at the bottom was a photo, and that this photo had printed on it the image of the girl with the umbrella. It would be in the same perspective as the piece of paper laying down, which is totally different than how we are looking at this girl, that is standing up, and we are looking at her practically straight from behind. As you see, these are 2 totally different perspectives, and that is why it looks like she's coming out of the photo. At least, that's the idea. Let's shade her legs, and she's wearing a dark coat, as you see, which I make a little darker. Especially, I give it some shape and some volume by adding some shadow. I am experimenting on how to do simple but effective 3D effects. Next week, I will try another technique which I just thought of and which I will test for the first time. I actually have a whole video playlist that is a series of videos with 3D and special effect experiments, which I will place at the end of this video. In case you are interested, you can just click on it. And now let's draw the shade to the paper. Like so. The corners will be lifting a little bit. Although the paper is bending up, the shadow, I draw it flat, so as to create the illusion that is lifting. Okay, that looks better. And I clean up the drawing a little bit. As you have probably noticed, I have been using a kneaded eraser, which is my favorite because it is very clean and you can shape it exactly as you need it. Very good! Excelente! It's ready! If you enjoyed it, please give it a like, share it to your friends and subscribe to Fine Art Tips. And I will see you on Tuesday.